honestly, when you look at these, and you're probably watching it and thinking, what the hell is he, why can't he see that one there? It's just, you can't see shit all. Alright, the dragon. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh. What does the bloody coat, I'm gonna have to go and have a look at the coat of arms. I forgot what they look like. I didn't even look at the coat of arms, I didn't think I was needing the coat of arms. Even though I was going to the place to press the buttons on the coat of arms, but you know what I mean. See for luck, it my eyeballs have given up. Fuck this, let's go back to the Rutherford coat of arms. Where the hell was it? Pre-Lachey, wasn't it? That was where it was. So let's get on the number one. No, wait a minute. Get on number 4 to Kignocht to get off at Monte Margi. And get on number 2 to Lachey's, getting off at Nation. Forsaken thing. Where's my pen? Right, there we go. So, let me try and draw the damn thing. It is a dragon. That big head there. Some wings there. Just a little body there. Some legs there. My drawing is fantastic if you ever saw it. Spitting out some fires there, and it's got some little jagged thing off there. Okay, cool. That's what we need to look for. It's as easy as that. And now I've got to go back to that fucking bloody train station. We're back on number 2 to Levallois and get off at Monte Margi. And then get on number 4 to Orleans and go for Châtelet. Right, I've got my image in front of me, let's go. No. Similar to it. I think that's it. It's not that one. Not that one. It's a mermaid. that one.
Oh.
Well, I don't know about that one. Okay, so I've got two I can pick. It's not the horned goat. I'm gonna go with... Actually, it's got no sticking out the mouth, is it? Or is that the one that's sticking stuff out the mouth? I reckon it's this one. Yeah. I mean, wouldn't you, you know, you just stumble across this and you think, oh, he's here. Here he is. Oh. Well, oh, I see. Okay. Right. No, oh, hang on. Okay. Oh, bloody hell, fire. I'm going to have to use my eyeballs for this. Okay. F. It's a green. What? F. It's the green one. Wait, what? F. I've got F is there, but how the f- I'm just gonna get a bit pissy here. You can see them coming out, yeah? How the fuck am I supposed to see F? Thank you. I'll have that one. Is there a spare star anywhere? Son of a bitch. L. It's blue here. No. Oh, it doesn't mind if I do it wrong. Might have a chance here. I mean, come on, really? I'll go with this blue one here. green. Any more? I'm trying to look for a star, that's what I'm looking for as well. Ah, oh, there's a star. I'm looking P. That is. I ain't got a clue. Because you can't. These ones are here. Fine. You can't see these here. I don't want to press him too quickly because you can get penalised for it. I can't believe I don't even have to bother searching for it, but if I can, that'd be better because I don't know if I'll incur a wrath. Honestly, how you are supposed to see that, I just don't know. Where is that? Is that there? So easy. What? Oh, fuck off. No, I've just done it all. I can't see these bits down here. You can't physically see. So that's wrong because it didn't highlight up. What's that eye? I can't. I've no idea. So I can stay lit now. Hang on, I can see some of these. This is ridiculous. If this doesn't do all for me, I'm giving up. Sake, at least with the other ones it wiped it clean. What, I've just got to do this constantly? This is ridiculous. I can't see these fucking leads. These here I can see, I can't see these. Like, you can kind of guess, but you don't know. You see what, oh my god, it's awful. I'm gonna see if there's a, alright,